My name is Angelica Sanchez, and I majored in conservation and environmental science, and I did soil productivity research in Kenya this past summer. So we're working with a PhD student, his name is Nicholas Yano, from the University of Nairobi in Kenya, and he has a method called permaculture. It was amazing to see the results and how the trees were really thriving and how the families were really benefiting. Kenyans and all the people that I met were very thankful, and I think that this is just one way of giving back to them. Not only were we going to just, do these experiments for them, but with something that we wanted to continue and so in the future they can possibly do the experiments themselves. And coming back here, I knew I wanted to share that. And so I started going to elementary schools and talking to the little kids about, Kenya and the soil productivity and really just our environment, so that they know that, our environment's not just the trees around the corner, it's really just around the world. It takes the whole community to really pull something through. And I think if we all collaborate and work together, then that's something that we can definitely do.